the Flyers here early on. Nick Holden wiped out, loses the puck, comes in front, the shot, and they score! Claude Giroux off the feed from Lindblom, and the Flyers get the first one. It's 1-0.
All kinds of early chances here for the Flyers. They have all kinds of jump, and Giroux gets the scoring started. What a pass by Oscar Lindblom. There's the loose puck. Lindblom gets it, spins around on the backhand, puts it right on the tape.